And about 2,000 Duke Energy customers are still without power. Since the storms hit last night, Duke has restored power to around 65,000 customers. Duke is still working to restore power after that heavy rain and wind we experienced, and have not given a timetable for when they hope to have all power restored.